गुड इवनिंग सर मैम. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक यू फॉर गिविंग मी एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू इंट्रोड्यूस माई सेल्फ इज चंदन कुमार. आई बिलोंग फ्रॉम अरवल डिस्ट्रिक्ट बिहार. आई हैव कम्प्लीटेड माई 10th स्कूलिंग फ्रॉम मॉडर्न स्कूल पटना विथ 79.2% मार्क्स फ्रॉम CBSE बोर्ड. आफ्टर दैट आई हैव कम्प्लीटेड माई 12th स्कूलिंग फ्रॉम सेंट डोमिनिक सेवियर हाई स्कूल पटना विथ 70.4% मार्क्स फ्रॉम CBSE बोर्ड. After that, I have completed my BTech degree in Mechanical Engineering from Sikkim Manipal Institute of Technology, Gangtok, with 88.3% marks. After that, I have appeared for GATE examination in Mechanical Engineering. GATE examination is a prestigious examination which is conducted by top 7 IIT and IISc. So, I appeared for GATE examination several times and my ranks subsequently keeps on improving. And I also got several offers. I got an offer from IIT Delhi to pursue Master degree in Applied Mechanics, as well as I also got an offer from IIT Kanpur to pursue Master degree in Manufacturing Engineering. But due to financial issue, I am unable to get admission. And I also want to add one more thing that I have always remained mathematics topper throughout my whole academics. Whether it is 10th standard, 11th standard, 12th standard or throughout my engineering degree. And I have always a keen interest in mathematics. I always loved mathematics since childhood. And talking about my hobby is watching historical drama and watching English news channel like VEON. And talking about my strength is I am hardworking and I am deeply committed toward my work and I have positive attitude and I am easily adaptable to any kind of environment. And talking about my weakness is, you know, I don't feel comfortable until I finish the job within the given time period. And talking about my family, there are 6 members in my family: myself, my father, my mother and my 2 younger brother and my grandmother. And my father occupation is, my father is farmer and my mother is housewife. That's all about me. Thank you for giving opportunity to introduce myself.